I can smell adventure everywhere. This land is full of it.
This is none of your concern, citizen.
Makes my skin itch. I think
I gives a nice change from all that time before. Time. When
you gave me a shock.
Wastelands.
Try not to trample me, please.
Thank you.
expected. What is it you needed? Aided the mighty Dragonborn with a crucial task. Definitely going in my files. Hey there, Dragonborn. Ready for battle, I see. And we're off once more. Did I file all the combat records yet? Better double check. Oh no, oh no, no, no! You've gotta be kidding me! I can't find some of my initial files. I could have sworn I had them filed securely. This isn't good. I can't even smudge over these lost files. The Academy will have my head for this. You would do that? Really? Oh, thank you so, so much, Dragonborn! I'll buy you drinks, sweet rolls, anything! Oh, I owe you big time for this. Okay, let's see. Thankfully, I just lost the first 5 files of my recordings, and I kind of remember where those 5 recordings took place. The first one should be somewhere near when I first arrived to Skyrim, which was in Winterhold. I'm ready whenever you are. Sure, see you soon.
I am in your way, right?
This is none of your concern, citizen.
Be gone!
Move along. Citizen, I'm warning you. Your presence is interfering.
Imperial business.
Be gone!
Be on your way.
Begone, citizen.
Begone. Begone, citizen.
You have been warned,
citizen.
You have been warned.
Imperial
you leave me no
you
choice but to resort to violence.
All men can protect you!
I don't think so.
Thank you.
friendship and endless opportunities. Who could ask for more?
Thank you.
human. Okay, I know it's a city, but in this environment and weather, I feel it's rarer to spot a human than an ice wraith.
You move pretty fast, considering how much you are carrying. Excuse me, my friend. Where the air is rare. What is on your mind? Okay, let us get back to it.